Hey and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I'm showing you how you can style and customize your contact form with the help of Elementor Page Builder. You will need two tools in order to start styling and customizing your contact form within Elementor Editor, and you're gonna see all the changes in real time. So the first plugin you're gonna need is Contact Form 7, as you can guess. But in my case, I'm using Empyrean WordPress theme that you can get on templatemonster.com. And this theme already has this plugin and a bunch of other plugins, including the plugin that we're gonna use today, which is called JetElements. This plugin allows you to expand the possibilities of your Elementor page builder, adding a ton of widgets and a ton of possibilities. So here you can see the elements that this plugin adds to Elementor. And you can read more about it on templatemonster.com. You can find this plugin and many others if you go to Elementor Marketplace, which is on templatemonster.com/Elementor Marketplace, and then when you go to Elementor WordPress plugins. But let's finally start customizing our contact form. So the first thing that you're gonna need is to go to your WordPress dashboard, find the contact form 7 option here in your navigation menu, go and create a form like I did. An Empyrean WordPress theme also has forms pre-made, so you'll not even need to bother and create them on your own. So what I'm gonna do is to go and create a new section split in two, then I will copy this column and paste it over here like that, and then I need to go to Elements. And once you install JetElements plugin, you're gonna find all of these widgets over here, and you will find Contact Form 7 widget, or you can also use the search. You just grab the widget and you drop it onto a new column, and here you can select the contact form that you want to style. So this is the contact form that you are starting with. It has some design, but it doesn't really look good. So what we need to do is to go to the style tab. Also, if you want to add a background to your contact form, you can do it over here in the column settings. And I'm gonna follow just the same pattern as it is here and give it a little gradient background like that. And then I click on my form once again and go to style tab, where I can tweak the typography settings of the text that you've got in your contact form. So the size, color, and just all the regular settings that you've got for your typography in any other widgets. You can also customize the look of the not valid notices. So I'll not be showing it to you in detail, but just remember that there are in here. Controls. What are controls? Here you can customize the look of the field, of the input field. So there are three different states: normal, focus, and not valid. And you can change the background and the look of each state. Then the submit button. So you can also style the button that you've got in here at the bottom. So as you see, there's a lot of customization options, so you can play around and create a really good looking design and see all the changes that you apply in real time. Also, you can customize the alerts, like when you have typed in something that is not valid, or when the form cannot send the message or something, and the send success as well. And here you go. we have created a simple contact form, which is pretty good looking, and we have seen all the changes that we apply, which made the customization process extremely easy and enjoyable. Don't forget to go and check out Empyrean WordPress theme on templatemonster.com and the Elementor Marketplace, where you can find a ton of cool and powerful add-ons for Elementor Page Builder. Also check out JetElements plugin, which made it possible to create a contact form within Elementor. And that's pretty much it for this video. If you liked the video, leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching!